testing tax stamps sent in from Germany. A full pack is too high for the machine for the coupon attachment. I've had to strip the stack down. We then put it into the machine. Count 555. See, no damage to the corner. And then again. Same count, 555. I think that's about a maximum you'd be able to get into the coupon attachment. I'll take one stamp away. Count at 554. That's using the type 3L8 disc with the petals removed, so you cannot tap